third day of the World Cup here in Fuerteventura?
Really happy for sure with the result, and I landed in some good move, but it's good, you know, to win the first double elimination.
I managed to win the double again, so I'm very happy about that. I'm happy for Ariana too, that she finished, kept her second place, and for Yoli finishing in third, so. It's a pretty exciting day.